For those of you who have just tuned in to NHK World, you're seeing live coverage from our helicopters of a tsunami engulfing Sendai area.